This man was both lip, drank, and tongue.